Who's most likely to go missing within 5 minutes? You'll never see me again. Who's most likely to become very successful? Gucci down to the socks like I'm Biggie Poppa. Who's most likely to be bad at lying? I know you're lying, your lips are moving. Who's most likely to have more than 3 pets? My honey bun, sugar plum, pum dum dum. Who's most likely to go crazy at random times? Who's most likely to get spoiled all the time?
The 5 luckiest zodiac signs. These people are much luckier than others. They know how to accept the gifts of the universe with their heads held high. They will always help those in need, even if they are not asked. Many people believe that they get everything for nothing, without effort. But they are often backed by powerful support from above. These signs are Virgo, Scorpio, Taurus, Leo, Aries.
On the bottom, Paige, you were good. I'm waiting for you to be great. And next, Kendall, you didn't stick out to me. Next is Brooke. Next, Nia, you're third on the pyramid. You were third overall high score. And Mackenzie, and on top of the pyramid, going 3 for 3, once again, is Maddie.
Taurus is one of the most grounded signs of the zodiac. As a Taurus, you'll be very patient, but once you've run out of patience, you can be pretty explosive. You also have a very strong memory you never forget. Taurus are ready to make a lot of sacrifices for the ones they love, as well as to protect them, but they tend to work out their problems alone. They're very honest, and if a Taurus isn't sure about something, they won't waste their time. Taurus is the most stubborn of the zodiac, but this helps in making them very ambitious.
It's not my fault that you're lonely. I know you feel like having conversations, but please don't put that shit on me. No. I'm feeling fine. Don't need your worries on my mind. No, all by myself or another one.
Most confident.
She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. She's confident.
Who has the best taste in boys?
Woman, let me be a woman.
Who is the biggest emotional wreck?
You betrayed me.
Most likely to kill someone. Who's the most heartbroken?
Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
Happiest.
Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Wifed.
Because I'm icy. Wifey. Haters wanna fight me.
Biggest flirt.
Break up with your girlfriend. Yeah, yeah, cause I'm bored.
Most psycho.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho.
Most brutal.
God, it's brutal out here.
Thank you.
creepy facts about the zodiac signs. Aries is obsessed with death. Taurus is a stalker. Gemini is a liar. Cancer is often very suspicious and paranoid.
Next, Kendall. You didn't stick out to me. Next is Brooke. Next, Nia. You're third on the pyramid. You were third overall high score. And Mackenzie. And on top of the pyramid, going 3 for 3, once again, is Maddie.
Oh my goodness, this is so scary. Wait, where's the camera?
To the right.
I had to look good in that photo. Oh my goodness, I love roller coasters.
Oh my goodness, why?
Because I love that feeling of not knowing whether or not you're gonna survive. Why did y'all have to put me in the front of the roller coaster? Like, I cannot do this. Oh my goodness, this roller coaster is like really tall. Has anyone ever died on this?
10 people have.
Oh, sign me up. Let's do it.
You didn't want to ride the roller coasters with us?
No, I'm good. I'll just stick with the smaller ride.
This is literally a children's ride.
Okay, well they let me on the ride, so I don't see the issue. Y'all, I should not have ate before I got in this roller coaster. I feel so sick. Blech.
Of course I was manipulating you.
That hurts my feelings. I've been good to you, Dean.
I'm a cop, remember?
But the king's dead.
Long live the queen. You need to mind your own beeswax.
Kinda always wanted to punch the devil in the face.
Shall we play a game, bitches?
How to tell if a zodiac sign likes you. Sagittarius probably flat out tells you. Leo compliments you like way too much. Taurus tries acting normal around you but fails miserably. Aquarius, they are nicer to you than most people. Cancer tries helping you with everything even if you don't ask. Libra. They tell you a lot of jokes to make you laugh.
I brought snacks and I'm ordering a pizza at 12. No, I'm not sharing.
If anyone yaks to me, do it outside because I'm not cleaning it up.
I brought my spindle in my bag and I got PLA in the bag in case anybody needs it.
Yeah. I'm here, the party can start.
Let's get drunk!
The 5 luckiest zodiac signs. These people are much luckier than others. They know how to accept the gifts of the universe with their heads held high. They will always help those in need, even if they are not asked. Many people believe that they get everything for nothing, without effort. But they are often backed by powerful support from above. These signs are Virgo, Scorpio, Taurus, Leo, Aries.
Who's most likely to go to a party in their pajamas? Who's most likely to get into a physical fight with their sibling?
Born to be wild.
Who's most likely to be obsessed with cats and dogs? Who's most likely to eat when they are bored? Who's most likely to get stuck in a bathroom stall? Who's most likely to have the weirdest food combinations?
Can you see me breathing? Standing here without you. And I can see it's midnight. And can I live without you? Can you see me breathing? Standing here without you. And I can see it's midnight. And can I live without you? Can you see me breathing?
The three most evil zodiac signs. He does not know how to control his emotions. He is harsh, rude on occasion, and that is Aries. And this sign of the zodiac, because of its offensiveness, can be angry, vindictive and very emotional. When the emotions take over, he gets into a rage and insults. It is Cancer. And this zodiac sign should not be offended at all. Scorpio does not show his emotions. He will just curse forever and will spend his life taking revenge.
Which zodiac sign is the most attractive? Aquarius. Kindest? Libra. Loyal. Cancer. Dangerous. Capricorn. Popular. Leo. Sadist. Pisces. Honest. Sagittarius. Positive. Aries. Tired. Taurus. Toxic. Scorpio. Intelligent. Aquarius. Flexible. Gemini. Mystery. Scorpio.